Middle-Earth Shadow of Mordor was the first step in the right direction for Monolith Productions. Its near-flawless, free-floating combat made it a perfect Assassin's Creed alternative for those tired of a new direction the Assassin's Creed franchise has taken. So, if you are ready for Middle-Earth to become your main Assassin's Creed-like franchise, but your system is lacking the juice it requires to provide you with a smooth gameplay experience, go no further. In this video, we will be doing just that. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Middle-Earth Shadow of Mordor and then press Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Catch him! I love killing! You there! Yeah, you with the sad, pathetic look in your eyes. You gonna cry, huh? I'll give you something to cry about soon enough! Thank you. Today it'd be a hell of a lot easier with more grog. Grog? You want more grog? You ain't got nothing to earn it.
Ranger! Man not escape this time! Auto kill!
Attack! You're dead!
Yeah!
my fools!
Ready for us, Ranger!
You do that!